Finally, we have a president that everybody loves, and his approval ratings are sky high. It's the president of Ukraine, but still.